Actually, the role of the community was working with them. So in the first four classroom block with their office, the community was told to collect these materials, local materials. Now it came and it constructed the first four blocks and the office. Then the three classroom blocks was done by World Vision, and only the community was just watching what they were doing.
In the morning, he goes to prayers or church activities. Now, if he practices drawing maps, make the map of Uganda or East Africa.
I like this classroom because we have a new desk and the glasses also we have.
Actually, they have helped these children because later, first of all, they were just under trees. But now, there is a change now. Fellow teachers also, they are teaching well because the wind was just blowing the books and the portable blackboards. And children cannot see properly, but now they are comfortable.
During the afternoon, he goes ahead and